Hey, are you all right?
Move around using the W, A, S, and D keys. This is Private Wilford.
Thank the gods.
Press F when close
Adventure?
To talk to him.
I can guarantee.
Press path leads to your next objective.
Riches? Up
press
to you.
Z to toggle it on and
as
off.
You may have noticed,
wait,
I've never
appear on
under
the map
attack.
To mark your quest.
The necromancer is assaulting
with
the city with their undead legions. Plenty of opportunities for an aspiring adventurer to make a fortune. Search the wreckage along the shore for your gear. It's dangerous to go unarmed right now. When you finish, head up to the camp.
Double click an item
to
equip it.
They've got a nice warm fire up there. You'll feel better
when
you're dry.
To toggle mouse cursor and mouse loop modes. Tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Good to meet you. It's good to see. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead
enemy.
Who lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Naaman is performing a ritual of Kelenor to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Delmacourt's camp and tell him our situation.
We were lucky to drag
Valindra's.
Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothadon is trying to drive them off with his army, but the short on ammo. Search the battlefield, scavenge some arrows from the
target,
and then take them to Hothadon.
Reduces the target's movement speed.
Thank you. must drive the wizards back. Thank you for that. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be opened safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred. He will get you inside the city and show you the way to the bridge. Be careful, these undead are more aggressive than others you fought. Tempest grant you strength.
Again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good.
Left foot on a visible location to travel to.
Warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely. They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
To teleport away from enemy attacks.
Thank you.
extraction point support.
Sorry. Should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died because of her, you have to stop her. Lord Neverember is no saint, but he's better than the alternative. If Never...
Protector's enclave needs your help. Wilfred is dead. I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. I can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing. I'm sure you're going to want to relax and get out of your combat gear at some point. Talk to Supply Sergeant Queen. He's just west of here, through that tunnel. He'll get you sorted out.
Important zone, citizen. Hello, adventurer.
I heard about...
You're back!
Nasser snuck into the falls during Valentra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it. They entered the dead resting in the lower falls. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower falls. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashers before they get the crown!
Identification. Right click an unidentified object and select Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item's stats. Thank you.
The Nashes have stolen the crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. We just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashes are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Ray, uses a ruined building near the Driftwood Tavern as their hideout. The Nashes